Saint Veronica saw Jesus carrying the cross and wanted to help him in some way. She handed him her veil so that he could wipe his forehead. When he did wipe his face on the cloth, his image was miraculously imprinted on it. This is now known as the Veil of Veronica. And we have some beautiful items here to help you not only commemorate this memorable moment, but also to help you enter into it. And I want to show you this lovely Saint Veronica frame artwork that you can hang in your own home. This print depicts Saint Veronica holding the veil with Jesus' image on it as she gazes up in wonder at the miraculous gift our Lord left her as a reward for her courageous compassion. This is displayed in a gold wood frame that measures 13 inches by 16 inches. And I don't know about you, Emily, but you know, I think that we can look at this and really enter into that expression on her face, the wonder of our Lord who gives everything to us, even his image on a piece of fabric, and most resplendently through the gift of the Blessed Sacrament.
Yes, and how that devotion to the Holy Face has just continued. It starts with that beautiful image of Saint Veronica, that beautiful gift that she was given, but that gift comes to each of us through that devotion to the Holy Face. Notably, like Saint Therese had a deep devotion to the Holy Face. That was one of her titles. Mm-hmm. In addition, everyone knows the child Jesus, but that devotion to the passion, that side of Jesus with his Holy Face. And there's a beautiful quote from her where she talks about it's a blessing that the Holy Face, that he has his eyes closed, mm-hmm. because if he was to open his eyes and we saw the love and the compassion and the mercy that he's looking at us with, that we just couldn't handle it. And I love that, to think about that and some of the other pieces that you're going to show us that show that, and we can just picture that moment of him looking at us with that same love and mercy and knowing that he suffered all of this for us personally.